Thank you for Jesse for putting it on
thank
so
you
much.
For Jesse.
Yeah, thank you guys for Jesse. So we're going to play a couple of numbers by a young man named Noah DeVore. Some of you may know him by the moniker Keyboard. For those of you who don't, he's a weaselly, little nasal-voiced, chip-toothed deadbeat who's been one of my best friends since about seventh grade, and he developed the moniker Keyboard because, well, he...
Because he dresses like a 14-year-old girl.
Yeah, that's for one. He writes these pop songs on his little Casio and just sings them in his weaselly little voice. So as a half homage to Keyboard, we are going to do just a few numbers for you. Thanks. Pretty self-explanatory, but there are some low lows. I'll say that much. Dates back to Lord knows when. I think Keyboard and I were in 9th or 10th grade when he wrote this song. And it's about high school and idealizing high school, but we both hated high school, and Keyboard was homeschooled when he wrote this song entitled High School Prom, so I'm not really sure where it was coming from. Here we go. My heart be broken when hand for Jesse for just putting it on. And with keyboard in mind, everyone say a prayer for that guy.